relationship with Christ a movement rather than a moment, I'd ask you to stand. Everybody else, quietly take a seat. Take a seat. Take a low confidence. All right. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to go around the horn. If you start a relationship with Christ, I'd like you to say your name, where you're from, a short phrase about the decision you made. We're going to hold all the applause until the end, and then we're going to blow the roof off this place. Here we go. Real loud, real clear, real slow.
My name is Roman Gag. I'm from South Kitsap, and I could not have made this movement without him.
Very good. The boat's coming, so we're going to save all the applause so it doesn't go a couple hours, please.
My name is Morgan Freitas. I am from Westland High School, and I could not have made this movement without my leader, Ashley, and Holly.
Thank you, Morgan. We're going to go over here. All right, then once you share, you can go ahead and have a seat. Thank you.
My name is Amanda Bonnet.
A little bit louder.
I'm from Westland High School, and I guess I just didn't want to walk along my life without Jesus.
My name is Jillian. I'm from Westland High School, and I said to walk along my life as well.
My name is Kevin Kennedy. I'm from Westland High School, and I found a love and a passion for people and for God.
I'm Sam Mariani. I'm from Westland High School, and I've let God in this week.
My name is McKenna Peterson, and I'm from Westland, and I want to thank Chris and Holly and Ashley and Kara for helping me through this week and just making this really meaningful and important.
Hi, my name is myself a spiritual person who believed in God. It was only this week that Jesus became not only a story but human to me. So I'd like to thank you for that and everyone here for sharing their stories.
Thank you. We're going to go right in the back there. Thanks. Kara.
I'm Giselle. I'm from Westland, and I said yes this week.
I'm Emily Fogg, and I'm from Westland, and I gave my life to Christ this week, and I already know it's going to be the best thing that's ever happened.
Okay. Okay, come forward.
My name is Nicole. I'm from Westland, and this week just really helped me start a really strong foundation with God.
I'm Zach from North Kitsap, and I gave my life to Christ.
Hi, I'm Riley. I'm from Liberty High School in Issaquah. I just think it's incredible that we can all come here and come together. And just looking at the mountains this whole week, it just kind of reminds me of life, how we go up and down, up and down. I mean, I think it's incredible that God's always there for us, and it's just always so constant.
My name is Miranda Padilla from Liberty High School, and I connected with God and asked him to tell both of them this week.
We're going to go back, and I'm going to go around. You guys love that.
My name is Rachel. I'm from South Kitsap High School, and just coming into this week, I didn't know what it felt like to accept God into my life, but now leaving, I know what that feeling feels like.
Hello, I am Kaylee from South Kitsap, and I recently just got a relationship with God, and I can't wait to see what happens.
How much does a polar bear weigh? Enough to break the ice. I am Kate Faulkner.
Thank you. name is Kyle Watchus. I'm from Auburn Mountain View, and this week I said yes to Christ.
My name is Raymond, and I found home.
My name is Jerry from South Kitsap, and I found happiness and peace with God.
My name is Anthony Stice, and I'm from South Kitsap. I couldn't have found God without my amazing leader, Carson. He's one of my best friends. I came to this camp not believing anything. It's really changed me a lot. It means a lot to me.
Hi, my name is Bryce Wolf. I'm from South Kitsap, and this week helped me start a relationship with God.
My name is Bailey Myers. I'm from South Kitsap, and this week definitely marks the time where I'm starting my journey with Christ.
Hi, my name is Cameron Wessel. I'm with SK, and this is the first time I've devoted my life to God.
My name is Angel Pruitt. I'm from South Kitsap High School, and I couldn't have made this decision without Christine Doty. She's amazing.
My name is Alec Johnson from South Kitsap High School, and I founded a relationship with God.
Says this, if one person, if just one person turns and follows hard after Jesus, the angels throw a party up in heaven. So there is some rave slash mosh pit thing happening with angels right now. Ready? One, two, three, come on. Some area meetings in a couple minutes, so we're going to put those